the two best prior to Sam that I'd ever been around were Landon Roberts, a captain of ours at Houston, and JT Barrett at Ohio State. And Sam is in that class. He's in that category. I think the thing he does so uniquely well is he relates to every demographic in that locker room. And, you know, he gets along with everybody. Not only do they respect him, which obviously is the most important thing as a leader, but most, if not all of them, like him too, and they like being around him.